Hey guys, before we do start, this map does have jump scares. If you guys don't like scary stuff or horror, make sure you guys do leave the video. I'm already getting some creepy vibes. God, I already got scared. Wait, I was just waiting for something to jump out at me. Elevator seems to be out of power. Go back to look for the emergency power switch. Yo, this wasn't open though. Alright, that thing wasn't open. Yo. I don't like this. Something's gonna explode. Okay. Why not? I wish it would let me run. Switches are numbered from 1 to 9 starting. There are 3 switches that need to be pressed in order to react. It knows you're here, it's coming. Switch 4 will deactivate the bear. But it didn't. This. I think it knows. There's a hidden path somewhere in this room. There's a hidden No. Guys, I don't like this. What is this for? It says 5. So 4, 5. Okay, so 4, 5. 4, 5 and it can only be one of those other numbers, so I guess we're just gonna have to play a guessing game. So 4, 5. Alright. So Alright. Okay, so 4, 5, 1. No. 4, 5, 2. Uh-uh. 4, 5, 3. 4, 5, 4? No. 4, 5, 5? No. 4, 5, 6? 4, 4, 5, 7? 4, 5. And then 4, 5, 9. Okay, so
I really don't like that.
That's 8. Yo, shut up. Okay, so what about 5. All right, guys, I'm gonna look it up on my phone. I'll be right back. Alright, guys, I'm back. So it looks like it was 4, and then it was like that, and then it was 5. Alright. Oh, yo. I really wish that we could run to make this like a little bit quicker. But it's all good. I mean, this map's pretty. pretty cool. Oh, heck no. Oh, heck no. No, please, no, this is a maze, Philly. I think I could just cheat my way. No, it doesn't really work. To find another key. Yeah. I think I do. For a two-headed tombstone. Oh!